I'm here with Konstantin. He's a very, very talented fighter. So first of all, Konstantin, what do you have to say to everybody in Russia who are watching this video right now?
Меня зовут Константин Пономарев. Всем привет. Приехал сюда готовиться к моему следующему бою, который пройдет 20 сентября в Atlantic City.
You tell everybody hello. You're fighting very soon in Atlantic City. Who are you fighting? Do you know who's your opponent?
I don't know.
Doesn't matter.
I don't know. And maybe next week.
Is that on the Kovalev Hopkins fight, November 22nd?
Yeah. Kovalev better. Knockout.
What round?
I think 5 and 6 rounds.
There are a lot of great Russian fighters. You, Yevgeny Gradovich, Ruslan, Kovalev. What do you think about that, about so many good Russians?
I don't understand.
A lot of Russians?
Uh-huh.
Very, very strong.
Yes. Kovalev very, and Ruslan Provodnikov. Russian guys, and Provodnikov, Ruslan Provodnikov, Serega Kovalev, все сильные. И, возможно, я буду следующим чемпионом.
You fight at 40 or 47?
147.
Who would you want to fight? You want to fight Brandon Rios?
Yes.
And what can we expect you against Brandon?
Maybe three fight next.
An HBO.
Yes.
What did you think of Brandon Rios against Diego Chavez? They just fought.
Yeah. Diego Chavez,
dirty.
Yes.
Hand in the
head.
Yeah. No good. So right now also there's a big fight coming up. It's Gennady Golovkin against Rubio. What do you think?
Gennady Golovkin?
Yeah, he's fighting Rubio. October 18 here in Los Angeles.
Gennady Golovkin win.
Why?
Gennady Golovkin strong.
Yeah, but so is Rubio. Rubio has a lot of knockouts. Yeah. It'll be a good fight.
Good luck, Gennady Golovkin.
Where is Jesse? Jesse? Oh, okay, he's busy talking. So there you have it, Konstantin. Say привет. That's
привет,
it. Stay tuned. FaceNewReport.com. I'm Melissa Quack reporting.